При тяжести после еды капсула Крион. Она распадается на сотни мини-микросфер для лучшего перемешивания с едой и ее лучшего усвоения. Крион. Умная капсула для пищеварения.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ وَمَلَائِكَتَهُ يُصَلُّونَ عَلَى النَّبِيِّ يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما.
Man, how's everything?
Everything good. I'm good, man.
You don't look yourself anymore, man. Tell me what's wrong.
Truth is, my life is a mess. I'm sad and upset, sick and depressed. I got stress on my chest. Man, I'm sinking in debt. My relationship's wrecking. It's breaking my neck. And I can't find a job. Man, I got nothing left. Ask me how I was. Man, I wish I was dead. I'm upset. Man, I'm upset.
Whoa. Brother, just breathe, man, lift up your head. Understand what you mean, but don't you forget, this life is a test. That's what Allah said. He made life and death to test who was best in deeds. I mean, what you expect? For it to be ease, for it to be rest, for us to just leave, for us to be left, to say that we believe without any tests? Nah, of course it gets hard as tests become large, but as hard as it gets, it doesn't
Brother,
last.
I understand what you're saying. I just don't have the patience. I'm tired and anxious. I swear I can't take this. I can feel myself breaking. I don't know if God hates me because that's what they say to me. I'm stressed and depressed because apparently I'm low in Iman, or it is as though I'm not reading the Quran. Man, I'm trying my best. I'm just sick of it, man. I don't know why it's happening to me. I just don't understand.
Brother, you just keep doing the best that you can, and whatever happens, it happens. It's all in God's plan. Just put your trust in Allah. It's all in His hands, and ignore what they say because they misunderstand. See, Allah who tests those that He loves. Just look at the best of the best, the messenger of Allah. He had it so tough, he had it so rough, man, he had it so hard. But despite it all, he was the most beloved.
Brother, I'm trying to believe, but I'm torn and I'm weak. See, at night I can't sleep from all my worry and grief. It's brought me to my knees.
Then in that case, you're in the best place you can possibly be to call upon your Lord in need. For verily, in the remembrance of God, hearts find relief.
Brother, please, I'm sorry you don't know my story. You don't know where I've been.
Yeah, but I know that surely after every hardship comes ease. Surely after every hardship comes ease. So don't lose hope and don't you ever despair. And no matter how hard it gets, Allah will never burden your soul more than it can bear. I'm only saying this because I love you. Wallahi, I swear.
Thank you, my brother. It's good to have someone there, to have somebody by my side who actually cares. So I thank you for listening to this. Please keep on visiting. I'm sorry if I was bickering. I know I have flaws. I just need your support.
Brother, this is exactly what Muslims are for. This is what the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam he taught. So don't be afraid to reach out for help, and don't be ashamed to look out for your health, and know that in order to change, it starts with yourself. May Allah make it easy for you and everyone else.
Praying for their souls, praying for their souls. I'm praying for their souls, praying for their souls.
Inna Allah wa ملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما.
Tak 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 t